Hello, this is Erica Reyes with Academic Technology and Creative Services. Today we will discuss how to access your grades in SacCT. You can access the My Grades page through the global navigation menu or through a specific course. First, let's discuss how to view your grades through the global navigation menu. First, navigate to the My SacCT page. The global navigation is also accessible from almost anywhere within SacCT. Next, access the global navigation menu by clicking on your name in the top right corner. Then click on the My Grades icon. On this page, you can view all graded items by date or by course. When viewing the My Grades page by date, a list of items such as assignments and exams will appear on the left side, along with its score and the course it belongs to. On the right side, you can view grading details about an item by clicking on View Attempt. The My Grades page in Course View will display a list of your courses and your total grade on the left side. On the right side, a breakdown of your grades in a course will display. This includes your current grade, calculated grades, and graded, submitted, and upcoming items. A yellow exclamation mark icon indicates that an item has been submitted but has not been graded yet. To view details about an item, click on its title. Next, let's go over the steps on how to view your grades through a specific course. In your SacCT course, click on Grades from the course menu. If this does not appear, click on Tools from the course menu, then select My Grades. The My Grades page is similar to the My Grades page in the global navigation menu when viewed by course. It will show your current grade, calculated grades, and graded, submitted, and upcoming items. Under Current Grade and Calculated Grades, click on Grading Criteria to view the items that are included in the grade. Again, to view grading details about an item, click on its title. If you still need help or have any questions, feel free to give us a call, email, or visit our website. Thank you for watching.